Hey YouTube, how's it going? So there's this urban legend that's been making the rounds in very small amounts of libertarian circles that is saying that Facebook and Google don't earn an actual profit, and they're actually in the red, and the only thing that's keeping them afloat is direct taxpayer subsidies.
The problem here is that the issue to begin with that's causing this is the government massively subsidizing these social media companies. So much so that in Facebook's case specifically, for example, they would be making absolutely nothing if it wasn't for the government subsidies. In fact, even with the subsidies, Facebook is hemorrhaging money. And yes, all of them are being heavily subsidized. Google, YouTube, Twitter, etc.
Now, I need to bust this myth because if it were to spread, it would paint people who advocate free markets as being liars, because even a basic internet search will quickly refute this. But first, let me issue some caveats for some of the people in the nosebleed sections of the intellectual sphere, which, at least as of this recording, make up the bulk of the people presenting this false claim. Now, I am not defending Facebook and Google. I see these companies as a net harm. Nor am I defending the government, because I too see the state as a net harm. I'm also not saying that these firms operate 100% free of the state's assistance or cooperation. The only claim I'm busting here is that they are primarily funded with taxpayer dollars through direct subsidies, and they aren't making a profit otherwise. Now, unlike some of the people making this claim, I'm actually going to cite all of my sources in the description box. Read them at your leisure. Please, if you believe this, read them. First is the subsidy tracker parent company summary page that you saw in the clip that I played before. It's from the progressive advocacy group that wants to stop corporations from getting tax breaks called Good Jobs First. But sure, just because it's a lefty organization doesn't necessarily mean they're wrong. In fact, I want to present this evidence unquestionably as if this is 100% true, because even if it is, it does not help their narrative. In it, it displays some information about how much money Facebook got in subsidies, which is about $333 million, million with an M, dollars. Further, it details in the PDF I'm also linking in the description box, money lost in the cloud, how data centers benefit from state and local government subsidies. But what kind of subsidies, do you ask? Well, they come in three different forms, according to this. In tax credits, property tax cuts, and grants, which effectively act as tax rebates. Now, how would a firm benefit from a tax rebate? Well, it would have to earn a profit that was taxable and then use those rebates to pay less in taxes. Now, does it mean that if I get a smaller tax bill that I get money for my business? No. It only means that I get to keep the money that I've earned. Property tax is pretty straightforward. Move here and offer jobs and we'll give you a break on your property tax. Now, again, does that mean that if I get a smaller property tax bill that I get more money for my business? No, it just means that I get to keep more of the money that I earned. Now, grants do transfer money from the government to the firm, but it's effectively a tax rebate, meaning that they will have to owe some taxes, and it calculates how much money that firm will pay in taxes over a given time frame, and then gives them money in payment of those grants to the tune of about 90%. Now, this is not enough to keep a firm afloat, but to entice them to come and stay so that they can collect more property taxes in the future. And Alphabet, the parent company of Google and YouTube, is also here too, and they're getting about $766 million with an M in tax rebates and credits with some loans. Now, these are in low interest rate loans. Now, loans are to be paid back with interest, even if the interest is low. Now, if a company takes out a loan, it doesn't generate that as quote-unquote revenue. What it would calculate that as is debt, because they have to pay that money back. So this shouldn't count, but I'm going to count it just to be safe. So moving along. Now, both of these pages describe that these subsidies took place between 2010 and the present year, not just last fiscal year. So as you can see, it's not the case that the government is dumping hundreds of millions of dollars to keep these firms afloat every year, but just to offer tax cuts, tax incentives, tax rebates, and to offer low interest rates to these companies and for various locations across the United States over the span of the last 8 years. Moving along. The next point that they brought up was that this article that talks about a dip in Facebook's stock price. But as you can see from this graph showing the history of their stock price since they went public in 2012, it's not that big of a drop, relatively speaking. It does not show that they're hemorrhaging money, as made in these claims. But there is a better way to tell, a much better way of telling, how these firms are making money. Because they are publicly traded firms, they post their financials. So how does Facebook make their money? Through targeted advertisements. They make a little bit from other projects like Oculus, but last year they grossed about $40 billion with a B after expenditures and taxes, and they walked away with almost $16 billion with a B in net profits for fiscal year 2017. $39.9 billion with a B of those dollars came from targeted advertising. Now, Google isn't so hyped to give you their full financials, but what we do know is they netted over $110 billion with a B dollars for fiscal year 2017. If Facebook is any indicator of their costs and taxes, they're looking at about $44 billion with a B in net profits. Maybe a little bit less, because it seems as though that they probably invest more in R&D per capita. But anyways, so where does Google get their money from? Mostly from AdSense and AdWords. They also get some other monies from other Google services and Alphabet subsidiaries. But let's just say that I'm wrong about what this page is saying about Facebook, and that this is a direct cash money transfer being delivered from the government to Facebook, and this money is only for keeping this firm afloat artificially, and that this isn't the amount of money that they got over the last 8 years, but rather just for fiscal year 2017. Okay, where is the other $15.5 billion with the B coming from, as Facebook is reporting in their financials? I'm sorry. Look, AdWords, AdSense, Facebook targeting advertisements are huge, and I mean huge moneymakers for these companies. To pretend that they aren't is flat out ignorance or bullshit. There are lots of bad things to say about these firms. Their failures to protect consumers' privacy, their cooperation with the NSA to hand over user data, their assault on wrong think and wrong speak on their platform. All of this is terrible. Why do we need to make shit up? Anyways, I will talk to you guys later. Hail Satan.